Last week, the Ministry of Education and Sports released the 2023 Primary Leaving Examinations results. A total of 749,254 candidates registered for the year's examinations. Of this number, 501,602 students, which is 66.9%, were UPE beneficiaries.
We now see that more of the candidates that took the examination in 2023.
That withstanding, the Uganda People's Congress Party, UPC, has expressed concern over the shift in the universal primary education cardinal responsibility of offering quality education to all learners. The party's head of media and communications, Faizo Muzeyi, reiterated the deteriorating standards of fresh graduates from universities, grounding it to the grassroots of the country's education system, which is the primary education.
This output incorporated through STEM education can give hope for better manpower development if the country is ready needs to fit in the digital generation and global economy. Very much aware that the foundation of our children is pre-primary and then primary education. So if the foundation is not well grounded, we cannot be sure of the prosperous future for these children. So we'd be very keen while attending these particular aspects.
UPC party leaders are now challenging government to step up efforts to streamline policies governing UPE, notably on the school structures and the teacher-to-learner ratios, which are appalling and a mismatch respectively. The party now wants formulation of right policies that seek to make primary education totally free and compulsory, as well as comprehensive remedial measures targeting all dropouts.
What we have now for children is access to schools. But there is no access to quality education. You can visit them and see which kind of environment they are living in. There are no instructional materials, among other things. So we need to do a lot, which requires setting a conducive learning environment for both our pupils and teachers, which includes but not limited to sufficient instructional materials. And here we mean that these students have textbooks. If you talk about textbooks, what's the ratio? The textbooks to the ratio. Here you find five pupils or students attending or using a textbook, which is not even recommended according to the standards. You find one teacher attending to over 100 students, which is not even recommended.
Derek Asaba, reporting for the news.